Hi all, this is Once a Future Gamer and welcome back to this playthrough of Resident Evil 4. So last time we got to the island, we encountered the regenerators. We've just saved Ashley. Well, saved might be the wrong term. So, oh, paper aeroplane. What's this? Perhaps you have already figured it out, but you might be able to get out of here by using the waste disposal vent. Have I got any... Is Boom. Whoa! We got him. Oh nuts, he had two arrows. There we go. Let's press the switch. Ah nuts, there's two of them. Best heal up with that. Yeah, so let's keep on going.
Looks like this is it.
Oh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way.
Nice.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Oh, it's a regenerator. That's not good. Hang on. I wonder if I... Well, we never saw that. Oops. Come on. There we go. Oh, There we go. Watch I get chances of another one appearing is. I just want to close that because I've just got a hunch. Where is it? I can hear one somewhere. There it is. Let's just try something. Nope, that's not a flammable barrel. There we go. Boom. Splatter. That'll give me a lot of money, 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 money when we see the merchant again. Might as well use the TMP while I think on, because it's gonna... Hang on, let's have a look. No, we've got to push it from the other side. Here we go. Push! Oh, it's a good job that missed Ashley. There we go. Ooh, nice. Confined. Reload. Oh, I remember this. Vaguely.
Look, there's a gate here.
Have I got a grenade? I've not got a grenade. I've got a grenade. Hang on. I've got an incendiary. We go. Can you imagine if those things had a plaga on them? Oh, come on, Ashley, don't. Did I just blast her straight through the stomach with a shotgun blast? Thank you. Get out of the way. There we go. Use that on Ashley. Reload the shotgun because I'm going to need that shortly. Boot that through. Dramatic entrance.
Look, there's a gate here.
Let's get in here. It's a control panel for the wrecking ball. Let Ashley operate it. There we go. Swing! Yeah, straight into the lava. Might as well ram a flash grenade down him. Is that all of them? Get through here, let's get out of here before things get even worse. Why do I get a feeling there's a regenerator on the other side of that door? It looks like dog food or something. Rifle ammo. Ooh, incendiary.
Wait.
Rifle. That wasn't too bad. Is that all of them? I wonder if the amount of plagues you have to shoot out of the body directly affects how much money you get. Maybe. Possibility. The auxiliary power has been activated. The shutter's stuck. That's not good. Green herb. Is anything else in here worth having? Shotgun shells, nice. Those will go down. Those will go through the air quite well. That'll end an enemy nicely. There's just no space for Ashley to crawl under. Get her under there.
To me, Leon.
Open it up. Is that a gold herb? It's a, yeah, well, yellow herb. Yellow, gold, same difference. Oh, let's go see the merchant. Red herb. That'll go, that'll be good. Not doing that well for ammo, you know. Welcome.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling?
What can we sell? Not much.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Come back any time.
So.
Wait.
Let's give it a try. We did it.
Wait, follow me.
That's a neat little trick. Rifle. Is that a, looks like, I thought there were a gem in there for a moment. We've got, oh, first aid spray. Anything else around here?
Leave it to me, Leon.
This bit's pretty cool. This bit is pretty cool. I think there's a bit similar to this in Resident Evil 5. I don't quite recall off the top of my head. It's funny, as I'm playing this, we just had the Capcom Expo, I think it is, where they've shown the... They've shown some footage from the remake. I mean, it's nothing we've not already seen before. But we've also seen trailer from the Village DLC. Let's just wang an incendiary at him. Let's just wait for him to get on and then we'll blast him. Uh-oh, it's still alive. Well, we got it. Oh. I think we're out of pistol. Well, we've still got pistol bullets left. Let's jump down. Let's just have a quick explore around here, see if there's anything. Don't look like it. Let's get up then. There we go. There we go. Missed my shot.
I'm leaving it to you.
Not doing well so far, is it? Two deficit, well, two fails in this episode, and they're both down to Ashley. Double tap. Ooh, TMP ammo. Feels like she's safe at the moment. Oh. Right. Get off me. Let's pull the lever. Let's go back to the bulldozer. Let's use it. What we get? Four pistol bullets. It'd be so tempting. Just pop one in the back. Whoa, it goes through that sight, laser sight goes straight through her head. Come on, get some speed up. First step. Oh, we'll pop that. Get off my bulldozer. Come on, Ashley. Put your back into. We've gone off road. Well, that's trippy. What we got in here? Gold? We've got another Greenstone of Judgment. Incendiary. TMP ammo.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are
Can
you
we sell
selling?
Anything? No.
What are you
Can we tune anything up? No. I could fight. I'm going to buy some exclusive upgrades. There we go.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Saddler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
Here we well, that was that's the end of that anyway. Oh wow, these chapters just feel very very weird with how spaced out some of them are. I mean, if you look at the previous chapter, it felt really really long, and this one felt really really short. I don't know. Oh dear. But the thing is, as always, if you enjoy what you've seen, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that kind of thing. That way, you get cut. I'll try that again. You get kept in the loop as to what's going on. And yeah, you get to get a bit of a glimpse into my world. Down in the description of the video, you've got links on my YouTube playlist, my Twitter, my Discord, all that sort of stuff. So again, more loop. I guess all that's really left to say is this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Resident Evil 4. Take care. Have a great day. See you next time. Bye-bye now.